Turns out all that stuff that happened in Whiterun was a terrible glitch. Good thing I survived it. It left the Spriggan to clean up the mess and respawn all the NPCs affected during it. She brought me to Markarth in an attempt to avoid any more weird issues and to get me out of the game. At least for now. Nicely done surviving the Whiterun incident, Nora. For now, I just need you to head to the Earl of this place and collect a staff off of him whilst I clean up this Whiterun incident.
Streets. Are you all... Did you see what happened? You don't have to say sorry to me. I just hope that you have more peace in the future. Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note. Looks
Red
important.
Guard craftsmanship in
Murder!
Every piece.
Murder! Help!
Oh.
Something to say, dog? Something on your mind?
I'll take... What are you...
Well, that was something else. It's gonna take some time to burn this weight off. Yep, that's right. When I got out of Skyrim, I was still this big. Say, thanks for watching anyway.